On Asia Tonight, social distancing complicates a mass evacuation effort in the Philippines as Typhoon Vongfong hits. Plus, Malaysia drops the multi-million dollar money laundering case against Najib Razak's stepson, Rizza. Tell you more at 8 p.m. Singapore, Hong Kong time.